Medard's friends, and I know just from the posts on Facebook that everybody will continue to support them no matter what, from the beginning to the end and beyond. So I think we'll, if everybody's okay with it, just take a moment of silence, and we just gather as a community and let them know that we do support them, and that we obviously know that there's not going to be any amount of closure, but we do pray for a resolution to the case. And I think we also want to be sensitive that it's somebody regardless, and we want to keep that family and their friends in our thoughts and prayers as well. So if everybody's okay with it, we'll just take a moment of silence and everybody pray in their own way, just that we can bring some sort of resolution and bring better home.
I never had met her in class, but his outfits entertain me every day. So I have to say, I can still see the cowboy boots. You know?